This is what he's playing. He goes to the NBA shows.
He also is fond of small animals. That was an adequate simulation of him in the bedroom.
I would like to point out something about Link. Notice it doesn't stay up. As for your question, I would say go into the woods and find a tall tower. I'll be there eventually.
There's really any woods in Paris.
The point of what he's trying to get across is run away like Zapp Brannigan.
I'd like to point out again that you're the guy who goes through dungeon after dungeon after dungeon. The most you get is a kiss. Or the princess doesn't even believe you sometimes. Turns into a what? Why is that relevant? Aha, that's very true. Although when he's a wolf, someone rides him.
Man, what the hell are you doing? Get your ass over there. Come on, man.
I need a tower.
She's in a tower.
Yeah, but it's France.
Yeah, that's your best piece of advice. Stop being French. Wait a minute. French and what? No. I don't want to answer one of them.
I was going to say I like the budget. Wait, what?
Okay, right on. Three questions. Exactly how many women do I have to sleep with in order for it to be, you know, considered a man or...
Well, I can tell you right now, not a single one of them can answer that question.
I can. More than Brannigan, so one.
Let's cap it up here. Flynn. None. You know what sex is yet? Oh my god.
Wait, what's the smaller words every time?
Lila. Lila.
Lululemon.
Oh.
There's so many gay jokes there, I don't even need to start with that joke.
Amazons.
Or do I have to scream for three episodes? Maybe.
voice is not loud enough, your hair is not high enough, and your clothes are not tight enough.
I'd just like to stay with it.
Okay.
Vegeta can scream for as many episodes as he wants. Kakarot will still win the fight.
Go Super Saiyan 3 for us.
Vegeta, I hear your son went Super Saiyan before you did.
How many years did that take you? 7 was still there when he was like, what, 12? Didn't he do it when he was like 8 with that hood and fruity cake?
Does it bother you that your son fuses with another boy?
So how many years have you guys got to do that here so far? I'm pretty sure I'm going to leave you here. I know it's a sweet place and everything. You still there, right?
Yeah.
Yes. I got three. Oh, God.
Ladies.
Attractive. And I don't want to ruin their friendship or anything.
really want to go for a pretty boy, don't go for any of them.
I'm right over here.
Luigi, now she's walking faster. Dears. Hello.
Hello. Okay, so I have like this huge issue. So there's this guy, right? And he's like, my god. I mean, like,
yes? You're not the huge issue.
Oh. So anyways, I like pull him around and like I occasionally bump into him on purpose and I, well, anyways, I have this problem. How do I force him to love me forever?
Oh, you're done. I believe the answer was like this last year, and the answer was show the Japanese.
Yeah, pretty much.
I mean, again, you said this last year. Every guy out there, that'll work, right?
So I have one more question. I have my autograph book over there. Would you mind signing it for me?
Oh, don't know, Zapp, did you ever learn to write?
Yes, a pretty, beautiful, gorgeous thing, yes.
Sorry, Yuri's so lonely.
What was that?
Yuri's so lonely.
What are you asking us for advice, then?
My friend saved me, but in the end she died. So then I made a wish to go back in time to save her, but every time she keeps on rebelling, they keep on getting into the friend zone. Just like Mike. However, lately I've been falling into the enemy zone, so Vegeta, I figured out the enemy zone and into the skirt zone.
If you're asking questions about skirts, Nick's your man.
Once you get her pregnant, she's with you forever, no matter how hard you try to get
rid of her. Thanks, Mr. Mike.
What?
I have a master of time travel. I would recommend it. I just said screw it to the princess and went for Malin.
That would imply you went for someone and forgot somewhere.
Well, excuse me for wearing a tunic, Mr. Dress.
After this, you meet outside.
The Riddler.